My name is Elif Kaya and I am a PhD student in electrical engineering, and my project is breast cancer reduction device. If you look around, doctors are saving the people's life, but they are using lots of technology. So thanks to these technologies, they are really solving the lots of problems and they are saving the lots of people's life. So I thought, why not me? Personally, when I saw my sister pass through this breast cancer detection process, because the doctors were not able to say that she has cancer or not, and then I have lots of relatives and lots of friends' mothers suffer because of the breast cancer too. And as a PhD student or as a researcher, I didn't want to put my all works on papers because we have opportunity. So that's why I try to make some things that can be usable for society. I just decided to attend the NSF eyesight program in Texas A&M. I decided to go through the breast cancer detection by taking the advantage of my current research, because currently I'm working on the dielectric spectroscopy, which is detection of the chemicals. It's going to be a small cell phone size, and we are going to scan the breast, and it's going to be contactless scanning. And then we are going to have a remote connection through the PC, and we will get the signal processing through the machine learning and artificial intelligence to get the results about the breast cancer. Doctors have this opportunity they can do in their office, so the patients will be actually comfortable because it's going to be a hand re-examination, and also it's going to be a real-time check in the office, so we can save lots of people.